Thanks, everybody. That's Freddie DeCristofaro on the saxophone. And John Anter on the drums. Jeremy Lever on the keyboard. Who is that guy? Let's play another song and find out. Oh boy. Thanks so much for being here with us tonight. How about a nice hand for Nick's? Jesse behind the bar. Right on. Is it comfy in here or what? That's right. We're going to play another song and before too long we'll have our buddy Lee Brown up here. Leland Brown, very shortly.
Thank you. Thank you.
we played was called There Is No Greater Love. That's a good song. And that song was just called Killer Joe. It's a little more violent. It's a balance. It's a balance of that. Now we're going to play a waltz and really, really mellow it out.
Yeah.
about a nice hand for Leland Brown. Bring me. Thank you, Mr. Powell.
Give the potions that will save you. We'll next thing we're gonna do for you was done by the Drifters. I always blank on who wrote it, but it's that song. That, you know, the one who wrote it. Anyway, it was written by Dr. Thomas, because he did a lot of writing for Richard and all the guys. It's called This Magic Moment. This magic moment, so different.
Thank you. Thank you.
for you. And there's a prize if you can guess the title of the tune. Oh, you think it's easy?
No, no.
Thank you.
Thank you.